In architecture, engineering, and construction, location is everything. Every project begins with a place. To understand that place, you need context. That's where GIS comes in. It layers data like environmental factors, site boundaries, and infrastructure, showing how everything connects. It streamlines project planning and execution, showing how to use resources more effectively and spot risks sooner. GIS breaks down barriers by merging spatial and design data, so everyone, from architects to engineers, works with the same up-to-date information. GIS lets urban planners visualize everything in 3D and test different planning scenarios to create sustainable spaces that meet real needs. Environmental consultants can analyze ecosystems and map environmental impacts, making sure projects meet regulations and protect natural resources. It gives engineers access to geospatial data, like topography and weather, so teams can run what-if scenarios to make sure projects are resilient and built to last. Construction managers can assess terrain, plan logistics, and manage safety with site data. This helps reduce costs, prevent delays, and keep projects on track. A great example is San Francisco International Airport's recent major renovation. They planned and built terminals, expanded the AirTrain, upgraded the emergency response system, and more. All while considering numerous factors, like flood hazards, utilities, traffic volume, pedestrian traffic, amenities access, and future maintenance and operations. GIS is the backbone of modern AEC projects. Transform your projects and shape the future of the built environment.